A tough leader and an unconventional public servant. This is how family and friends described the late President Ramon Magsaysay during the launch of his biography. His son, former Senator Ramon Magsaysay Jr., also took the opportunity to talk about his opposition to political dynasties. Let's get the full report now from Lynda Jumilla.
It was a rare occasion when half of the administration's senatorial ticket got together Wednesday night at the launching of a book on President Ramon Magsaysay, father of former Senator and candidate Ramon Magsaysay Jr. Author and former UP President Jose Abueva said the book is a sequel to his 1971 biography of the third Philippine president, who was dubbed Idol of the Masses.
And his vision of hope was for having a good working democracy and a better life for all for our people, and especially the common tao.
The younger Magsaysay said this book compares his father's leadership with those of other Philippine presidents. Senator Magsaysay said his father was an unconventional public servant who had lofty ideals on social justice and strict political principles. For instance, he was staunchly against nepotism and political dynasties.
Two-term congressman, defense secretary, presidente, 7 years in public service. But none of his brothers or sisters dared run for local or public office. Magsaysay family, many of them were hurt and could not do anything. And the Banson family of my mother, marami nasaktan, but that was his way. He was a very tough leader and very dogmatic about against nepotism, against dynasty.
Magsaysay says he shares his father's view on dynasties, despite the fact he's running alongside other candidates who belong to the country's biggest political clans.
Tama sinabi ni Father Bernas na it's up to the voters, but it's also up to the families that are too lenient on having some of their families run for public office. It is not democratic. It is not. It distorts the inclusiveness of democracy.
The Magsaysay book launch looked like a political sortie for the administration Senate slate, with six of the candidates and some political leaders present. But Magsaysay says they actually avoid being seen as campaigning this early.
Ayaw namin matamaan ng epal. We are very, very conscious of the very controversial issue of anti-epal.
Magsaysay says it will be a low-key campaign for him as the president discourages spending too much money, public or private, to enhance a candidate. Lynda Jumilla, ABS-CBN News.